It came inside because it's not well.
Yeah, but it don't want to be in there.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, it's got a cage.
It's not a fucking cage. It's a fucking tall drive. It's cruel as fuck. It's a wild animal.
Well, it's fine. It's sleeping.
It's all right.
Okay, it don't want to be in there. Bob, it's awful! The poor thing, he doesn't want to be in there. It's not fair. Would you want to be in there? Would you want to be in there?
If I was a bird,
no.
Would I?
You wouldn't.
If I was a bird?
Yeah, it's still an animal. I want it to be outside.
Birds go in cages, it's normal.
Not fucking wild birds, you fool! And that's not even a cage, it's a piece of plastic selling
it
for
well,
TV.
It's not well, it? It came inside because it...
Yeah, if it's not well, you put it in a straw box, not like that.
What happens to you?
Well, tough then, put it outside in the garden.
It'll die.
Well, it's gonna die regardless, I don't want a dead pigeon in here.
Can I keep it upstairs?
No, you're not gonna keep it upstairs.
Yeah, it'll die
no,
if it goes outside.
No, you're not gonna keep it upstairs. You're gonna put it outside where it belongs.
It doesn't belong outside, it'll die. Get eaten by a cat.
Rob, where are pigeons? Where are pigeons normally? Outside.
Yeah, but I'm looking after this one.
Rob, you've got an hour to get that outside and I'm bringing RSPCA.
RSPCA?
Yeah.
It's not well.
I don't give a fuck what it is. It's a pigeon. Outside. Not inside. Outside.
Why is
not
it
not inside. Outside. Why because he's got fucking diseases and shit.
Cleaned it.
I don't care. Outside. You've got half an hour if it's not outside. I'll fucking throw it outside if you want to.
Yeah, but you'll kill it if you do that.
Outside!
You'll kill it if you throw it outside.
I won't kill it. It's part of nature. If it dies, it dies. If it doesn't, it doesn't. It doesn't want to be in the fucking house.
It does or it came inside.
Rob,
it came in the
in what logical world do you live in? Seriously.
It's not logical.
It needs to go outside.
Put it in there or something, but you can't keep it like that.
That's the same thing, isn't it? It's
no,
the same thing.
It's not.
Exactly the same.
Well, it's just a fucking cage.
It probably can't even fucking breathe.
It can. Yeah. The whole thing's like air, for instance.
It's Rob,
not sick.
Take it outside.
What's wrong with people?
If you don't take it outside, I will, simple as.
Why now?
Because it's fucking a bird that belongs outside!
You're doing a piece of work.
I'm gonna fucking do it outside, or I'm gonna put it outside. What's your option?
It
do you want to take the bird out and put the bird outside? Or do you want to take the whole thing outside?
Why don't you just leave it?
Because it's not fair, Rob!
So it finished. It was.
Right, how long are you gonna be until you've finished?
I don't
know. It's hardly fair to use a fucking animal as your fucking artwork.
It's normal.
No, it's not normal.
It is. They use fucking elephants.
You can't just capture the poor
painted,
fucking thing.
They painted an elephant.
Right, you've got to answer me one question. Do you want the bird in the cage outside or the bird outside? Simple as.
Keep upstairs.
No, outside. Look at it.
What?
He don't want to be there, Rob.
He does, man.
He doesn't.
It came inside. Because...
Yes, boy, that doesn't mean it. What, how big do you think that bird's brain is? Seriously.
Yeah,
about
but why,
that?
Yeah, but the pigeons normally run away. Why would that one just walk?
Because it's not fucking well, clearly.
Yeah, we're taking it out anyway. I'm not
right, we'll
there.
Take it out now then.
Well, just wait.
No, I'm not going to wait.
What's
even put it in
you?
The back garden. Because I don't want it in the house.
But
it's disgusting.
It
put it in the back garden and do it in the back garden.
We'll take it out later.
No.
We just filmed
Rob, it. Rob, I'm serious. You've got half an hour. If that bird's not out of this house,
we
I will fucking kill you. I'm serious. Bird, out of house.
For fuck's sake. How hard is it?
What's wrong with everyone?
It's disgusting. Rob, it's disgusting.
Stop kicking up a fuss for no reason.
I'm kicking up a fuss because the poor thing's dying and you've got it in a fucking TV.
Well, it's going to go outside and it'll die as well.
Well, I'd rather it died outside than died in here.
Well, it will die outside then, but...
The poor fucking thing, you don't want to be in that.
It's fine.
Rob, it's not fine. Look at it.
It's barely been 10 minutes. God, we're just filming it.
I don't care what you're doing, that's fucking cruel.
Oh,
do you want me to do that to you?
it's not cruel.
Don't lock you in your room.
It's not cruel because
they
sell birds in cages. Budgies live in cages.
Yeah, budgies are bred in cages. That won't bred in a fucking cage.
It doesn't matter.
It does matter.
The RSPCA keep fucking dogs in cages. They keep birds in cages.
Dogs are bred in cages.
Stray dogs and stray cats and stray
dogs. Yeah, it's not fucking cats, it's fucking pigeons!
And birds.
Outside! Seriously! Get outside! I'm not fucking about with you, Rob!
Yeah. What are you telling me? The order.
What?
The order's not right. Bye, Gary.